Hello, it's Sunny. Be prepared. You are about to see either the most adorable thing you've ever seen or the dumbest, dorkiest thing you've ever seen. I'm not real sure which. Right. So this is my little tin box. Let's see. Are you ready? I can't open it with one hand. Oh, come on. There we go. Are you ready? Are you ready? Look at this. I want you to look at this. We have snow and trees and a sled and a park bench. We got this pretty snow scene. Uh-oh, that fell. We got the light changing colors, but look, down below the snow, tucked away in their own little cozy home, Mr. and Mrs. Bunny. Look how cute. Okay, so my little face plate just fell off. You can't fix it on there because the switch for the lights is in there. So anyway, so we have the door with a potted plant, and we got a little table. And on our table, there is some beets, and there's a candlestick with a candle, and it's kind of leaning over right now. Kind of need to work on that. Got a little cozy bed. There's a fireplace back there. Got some books on the fireplace. There's a hutch with some extra tablecloths and some more books and some plates and a cup. Can you believe? And with working lights, no less. And it says there are two rabbits in the snow cave. The moon on the breast of the new fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects below. The only other sounds, the sweep. What? The only other sounds, the sweep of easy wind and downy flake. These became part of them. Okay, so I really screwed up the reading of that, but I was supposed to be building shelves today, and I got super frustrated because with my bad hand, I could not get the screws into the wood because they're 2-inch long wood screws. So I thought, okay, well, I'll get out my drill and I'll use my drill to, well, don't you know, the battery was dead by the time I got that charged up. The sun was down, didn't have any. I am gonna worry about it tomorrow. So I made this instead. I wish you could see in there a little bit better. There's a street lamp and trees and a sled, and the skids of the sled aren't very good. I had to bend wire and I didn't do a very good job. But anyway, look at that. Would you just look at that? And the lights even worked. I was shocked that I made the lights work. There, focus. There we go. Maybe it'll look better with the light off. Maybe you can see more with the light off. Let me find my little switch. Look at this. Isn't that too stinking cute? This cracks me up. I'm getting old. This is what you call dorkalicious. Anyway, that's it. You can't see the background. There's actual little trees back there, y'all, that I had to twist out of paper and. Oh my goodness. It's a real deal, this thing is. All day long for bunnies under the snow in a little tin box. Cracks me up. All right, hope everybody's having a good night. Ciao for now.